one lap to go at Richmond. Martin Truex Jr. looking for his fourth win of 2021. And a spot in the round of 12. A win locks you in. It's going to be Martin Truex Jr. sliding all the way across the finish line at Richmond.